Hello, 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 and today we're doing Fallout 4. I only started uploading on YouTube and I've already completed the game, so we're not doing a playthrough. We're just messing with mods. I will do a playthrough in the future if one of you comments on this video or asks me in the live stream. So, yeah. Enjoy. This is the Fallout 3 Rivet City. This is the one I'm talking about. It's an aircraft carrier that's crashed against the shore. And it's bigger than Megaton, and I really wanted it, so I got it.
Where does it put it in the map?
Put it on there.
Scrap that settlement. Oh, I like that. You can like scrap everything. Just my charger.
Okay, we're just gonna go through, and if you guys want me to get anything, just tell me and I'll try to get it. Crazy me, sorry. I've been sitting here for a little bit. Just trying to get the new clan member to watch. How are ya? Jimmy. I've already completed the game, so I'm just gonna be fucking around with mods. Is that okay? Cool. Jimmy, read the loading screen. It's hilarious. Read it. It's fucking hilarious. I love these ones. If you like Twin Venture alone or someone else, you can tell them to leave you the fuck alone so you can angry dog me. Oh, okay. Jimmy, can you get Sloane to watch us? You're just gonna watch now, eh? Okay. This is one of the mods I got. It's loading screens. Bloody hilarious.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Thank you. Finally think straight.
I realized. Do you like my power armor?
Not sure how much of this fresh air and sunshine I can handle.
Oh, and by the way, Jimmy, this power armor that I'm wearing, I cheated it. But I made a modded version of my really good account, and everything you see here. And everything you see here, I made. That's how boss I am. And this isn't all the power armor. Over here. And I got that power armor. This power armor. Fine, I'll go get my phone.
Halo? You see my phone? Oh, there it is.
Yes, that is pink power armor that you saw. That is Kate's power armor. I gave Kate pink power armor. I'm checking on my phone now.
Thanks for the mess.
Do you know who my favorite character is? Oh, where'd they go? You're here. There he is.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
Hey, who's your favorite? Who's your favorite? Who's your favorite?
If you work, you eat.
What?
Simple as that.
Cool. Cool. I'm going shopping. Oh, damn. Nick, be a good little thing.
At least it's not raining.
Oh, where's MacReady? Yeah, that's right. Oh, also one of my favorites is Strong, but I've lost him. I don't know where Strong's gone.
I really should study my lines.
We must find a line of science and institutes of learning.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink.
Do you like this thingy?
Need something?
I made this. I'll be able to respond quicker to you because my tablet will be on in a second and my phone will be ready. Hey.
Excuse me.
There you are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
I knew you couldn't live without me.
What engine? Find what engine?
What's going on? I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot.
Oh, really? You want me to do this glitch? Fine. I'll do this glitch then. Where is it? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm pretty sure I've already done this glitch and I lost it. Jimmy, I think I lost the engine the last time I did it. Tell me if you see it. Hold on, I'm hopping onto my tablet. Yeah, ready? I'm hopping onto my tablet. Hi. Yeah, I lost it, okay? Well, I'm not 100% sure. What? I think that's the engine. I think that's the engine right there. Oops. Ow! That hurt! Holy crap. The fuck? That hurt. How? If I can... Can you guess whose Brahmin this is? Pretty sure she's somewhere up in the bush. I haven't been able to find her yet. But there should be a trash can car somewhere. There she is. It's a trash can car. Do you want to see something even cooler? That's right, I just ate trash can color. Fucking mad. Steve. Do you like this spring mod? Do you like this spring mod? Oh, sweet, now I got you now. I can read it way quicker now. Jimmy. Walk away. He'll never know. Got a pretty dope mod. It was I got Rivet City. Yes, I know your sin was in there. Why do you think I shot? That's right, back up here. If I go all the way back up here into Sanctuary, read the subtitles when they should come up, like read the loading screen info, because I got something called loaded loading screens. What may look weird? Okay. There's like a pine tree out here and I want to know what it is. It might be one of the new updated things. So I don't think I got a mod for this. This is cool. Oh no, it's a carpenter. Oh god. Jimmy, why have you gone silent? You're scaring me. Oh damn. What? Because I don't have my guns, don't make fun of me. Well, that's not a good idea, hold on. Stop making fun of me, you bully. And this place is called Sanctuary Springs. That's cool. Jimmy, check this out. Holy. Slocum's buzz bites are very dangerous. Jimmy! They ate your cat! Jangles is waving! Oh my god, look at this. Oh no. Jimmy, they ate your cat. Oh my god. Wait, what? Wait, what? Go inside. Oh, and that's swearing, Jimmy. Is that Hitler? Whoever made this was pretty cool. You can't hide those potato crisps from me. Not stupid, Jimmy. They made a pretty good big home in here. Wow. Another mini one. What the fuck? Oh, by the way, Jimmy, I gotta go do my chores in a second, so you can sit here all alone for a little bit. I'm looking at your phone, at my phone. These guys salvaged a lot, holy. That's what I've been looking for ages. Thank you. Now I can finally give that to Dog Meat. Oh well, then I can stay till 3 o'clock. Oh, yeah, that's right. Jimmy, tell me what I should do. Give me things to do. I am bored.
Perfect.
Making that look easy. What do we have here?
Jimmy, give me something to do. Oh wait, I gotta go find what's it? Sorry, Jimmy. I gotta go find the Rivet City. You know Rivet City, yeah. Find a cat. What should the cat's name be? Find a cat now. Oh, Jimmy, how many cats do you want to see? What the fuck? send me that? Okay, let's go for that. Oh, turn around. Yeah, I saw it. What was that? Oh no, that's the... Oh, let's go look at the missile shack. Then I'll find the cat shack. Jimmy, have you heard of the rocket shack? It's like the best thing ever. That is if they're there. No! No, I've run out! Sorry, Jimmy, we can't do the rocket shack right now, but we can sleep. We might want to sleep, so we can see. Now, I kind of forgot where the cat shack is. Have you been to the cat shack, Jimmy? And how would you describe? You look at the corner, you're right. Yeah, it's like the best. Now, all I know is it's near the forgotten church, but it's down here somewhere. Ooh, I have an idea. Ready, spaghetti, go. Trains are cool. Here, I'll send it to you. Hold on. It is. I kind of feel bad now. Jimmy, I think I found it. Oh no, that's not it. Oh, I thought I found it for a second. Maybe we could see some cute kittens if we found the fucking shack. Hold on. Hold on. No. You know what? Screw you, Raiders. Come on, that had to have hit them. But then you can't see it. We're about to find out. What the fuck? Jimmy? Jimmy how? Jimmy? A hundred bloody percent. Now, where is that cat jack? Off. Remember, those people at the Sanctuary Hot Springs ate your cat, so may he rest in peace. No, Jimmy, you're not a pro at Minecraft. You have no fucking life. Cat check, meow, 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 meow. Oh yeah, that's right, that's your dog. Your cat gone though. Oh damn. Jimmy! Help! Jimmy! Let's go. Fuck. Yeah, I'm going to at 8:30. I mean, no, at 3. Jimmy, did you leave? Jimmy, have you left? Sneaky. Jimmy, there's like a 5 second gap between what you're watching. There's like a massive second. A couple second gap between what you're watching and what I'm doing. No, not you. Fucking dumb ghoul. Ah, where's the catch? Oh, I give up. I'm just going now. Oh, I found Gene. Yo.
Hi. Hey there. You look like someone that could use a guitar.
Yes.
I'll buy another dog.
Okay.
Fuck.
Guess I don't.
Okay, girl.
Hello, bye-bye. Hello, bye-bye. Hi, bye-bye. Hello, bye-bye.
You be a good girl. Bye-bye.
That's really sad.
I gotta go. You take care of her, all right?
It's really sad, because he feels really bad. He feels so bad and emotional, but it's the only way of him earning money, so he has to. Hey. No, you fucking crazy son of a bitch. I know kill dog. I kill you. Fuck. I killed the dogs, Jimmy. I did it. I'm not killing the fucking dog. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I'm not killing the puppet. Oh, fuck off, really? See this.
Where'd that little fucker go?
I did. Oh, but now he's probably not gonna be there. Oh no. Okay, let's try. I'm gonna kill the dog. Yeah, I'm just gonna straight up stab the dog. Jimmy, aren't you already subscribed? Jimmy, why do you keep doing Hitler? Jimmy, stop putting Hitler. It's fucking annoying. I hate him. Oh my god, it's Carhenge. It's Scraphenge. Yes, it's the Stonehenge. It's the Stonehenge. I'm pretty sure there's a teddy bear in here, and if you grab it, a behemoth will start to attack you. So, let's go. Where is the Ted? Oh no, it didn't spawn him. Aww. Okay. Let's go. You did it wrong. You've got all the correct word. You've got 19. Oh, I thought you were saying 9. Jimmy, Popper is gone. Jimmy? No. I can't kill the dog. Oh, that's cool. Oh, damn. Ow. Ow, that dude just stood on my face. You can stop spamming the chat with Hitler now. Oh, sorry. Bye. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go kill everyone in Rivet City just because. I'm gonna find Rivet City and just slaughter them. Oh no, Jimmy, you only have 10 more minutes. No! I'm not gonna make it to Rivet City in time. Let's Where the fuck is Rivet City? Hold on. No, but I haven't had it on the map yet. That's the problem. Yeah, I'll probably just teleport to Yangtze. Boy. Come on, River City has to be somewhere. I'm already subscribed to you. No, we're just gonna find where the hell they put Rivet City. Yay, I got a subscriber! Hold on. Yay!
Stop right there.
I killed the deer. I have 7 subscribers. Yay! Caleb, I'm popular. I have 7 subscribers. Yeah. Is Rivet City. There's Rivet City! Yay! We found Rivet City and you actually get to see it. Really? Really? This is it? I have to build Rivet City? You're bloody kidding me. Jimmy, I have to build Rivet City. I'm lost. Jimmy, I'm lost. It's got a bed in an institute double bed.
I never knew you could do that with mute fruit.
What? Oh my god. I Forgive me, Lord, but I have sinned. This is the Rivet City boat mod. Hey! And that's it for today, folks. Let's wrap it up and later. Okay. Bye, Jimmy. Well, as you can see, when I come back, I'm obviously going to be working on this for a while. So when I come back, this will be done. This whole ship will be done up. So hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe and like. And I'll see you next time. Oh, that failed. Jimmy, help. Jimmy. Help me, Jimmy.